lack of field for tonight's varsity girls soccer first round playoff game between the Milton Yellow Jackets and your very own Fairhaven Slaters. First, we ask everyone make their way to a seat on the bleachers or set your chairs up near the bleachers or end zone, as we will not be having any senior adult fans at our fence for the remainder of our fall season. Thank you for that. Milton High School and Fairhaven Union High School, in conjunction with the Vermont Principal Association, the Vermont Superintendent Association, and the Vermont School Athletic Director Association, require participants and spectators to behave in a respectful manner. Sportsmanship and safe playing environment are the top priorities for all Vermont school-sponsored activities. Vermont law requires learning environments free from hazing, harassment, and bullying of any kind. This is especially true with respect to a person's race, gender, sexual orientation, religion, national origin, ethnic differences, and or disabilities. Under no circumstances should any student, athlete, official, or coach be subjected to behavior and or language aimed to demean, disrespect, or harm. If behavior or hate speech of this kind is observed and or reported, the officials will stop the event immediately to meet with the coaches and the site administrator about the next course of action. Possible outcomes of violating this expectation include an immediate ejection from the event, ending the event early and returning home, possible forfeiture of events or of future events, resuming the game without fans, scheduling future games without fans, and restriction or suspension from future attendance or participation. Adults and student athletes are encouraged and expected to work together to ensure a meaningful and safe learning environment for our communities to grow and thrive together. Thank you to all the participants for helping ensure the highest levels of respect and safety for all. Fairhaven Union High School is a tobacco-free campus, and we appreciate your cooperation on that. We have corner restrooms located at the back of the school near our gray sheds, and rosters for today's event are at the bottom of the tower on the shelf. And now for tonight's starting lineup. First, our Yellow Jackets from Milton. Number two, Captain Taylor Dowling. Number seven, Holly McClellan. Number eight, Captain Anna Grasso. Number 10, Allie Hoffman. Number 12, Carissa LeClaire. Number 16, Brooke Rouse. Number 18, Hannah Smiley. Number 20, Emma Grassel. Number 21, Hannah Marsh. Number 22, Sienna Tomasai. And number 37, Grace Williams. Head coach, Chantel Burke. And now for our very own Slaters. Number one, Caitlin Hadlin. Captain number two, Ashley Garvey. Captain number three, Brittany Love. Captain number four, Isabella Carrera. Number five, Ella Keane. Number six, Ayame Merkel. Number seven, Lily Briggs. Number nine, Julia Carrera. Number 13, Allison Rogers. Number seven, Elizabeth Love. And number 18, Madison Perry. Head coach, Terry Perry. Our officials for today's contest are Benjamin Beckler and John Padone, and we wish both teams the very best of luck tonight. At this time, we ask everyone to please rise, direct your attention to the flag atop the scoreboard for the playing of our national anthem.
Yeah, it will, but the door's locked, so you can't get your drive button.
Thank you. Go, go, go! Yeah. Yeah. Back. go, blue! First to the ball.
Thank you.
Go, Slater! also, Elizabeth.
Thank you.
this is literally...
I
left turn, yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.